the homeowners worked in the day, so he got dead low. He couldn't turn the telly on, and he had to stay within the confines of a one-bedroom flat. It was shit being a ghost. At least he wasn't in prison anymore.